me, actually, the biggest learning is the partnership I have with Jeppe. I think we're lucky that we're two. Sometimes you won, that could also be good for some people, right? I don't think I would have the stamina. We have a big apartment.
Yeah, we can be together, but we can also be separate. The fact that Michael and I wasn't friends before we started, I think also were super important. We both want the same with Reform, and we always talk about Reform as being ours together.
We had this idea, we just wanted to make the best kitchens. We wanted to make it affordable, and we both wanted to do this international business.
A big part of the Reform DNA is to be evolving kitchen brand that constantly needs to like push the boundaries of how is a kitchen design. To do that, I think it's really important for us to work with people that the only thing they do for a living is that they push boundaries. Now we see that the kitchen maybe is more like a furniture that you want to stand out in some way, not too much. I mean, the same as other good design objects, it should be something that is inspiring to look at. There's a lot in the pipeline,
yeah.
And it's really different, actually. That's yeah. What I think is so exciting, that it's always like, how can we keep coming up with a new design? Because, I mean, it has the same dimensions every time, right? A kitchen, almost. But every time it's something different. It's a kitchen that you want to have in your everyday life for the rest of your life.